A gunman has opened fire at an off-campus college party in Texas, leaving two people dead and 12 injured before escaping the scene. Authorities believe the shooter may have been targeting just one person at the party of about 750 people outside Greenville, southwest of a Texas A&M University campus. The shooting took place around midnight on Saturday at what's thought to have been a Halloween party.